Hey guys, Stoops here, back from another video. I cannot talk English today. Well, we're all go back to where I left off. In a couple minutes. So, baka 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 bit. Pop goes the weasel. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the pressure points. Baka, baka, baka. I have no breather pressure points. It'd take me a while, actually. It feels like I just saw you. I mean, I haven't real sense of deja vu. Can I just say beaver pressure points? Monkey. Bad monkey. Bad. Oh, what's over here? Wait, doesn't gold mean you're going to the next level? Don't you dare touch it. Really? You didn't have to do this, but... I'm gonna have to beat you. You know what? I'm gonna fire my laser, that's why. Already? Dang, I almost forgot my controls. Monkey see, monkey do. So you guys, you monkey see him dying, so why don't y'all all just start dying? That'd make my job a whole lot easier. Monkey see, monkey do. See, now y'all are listening. They're supposed to drop dead. Very correct. Thanks, monkey. I'll beat you. I'll eat you guys. What, does he need to collect his nuts so he can get strong? I'd like an explanation, guys. Bad monkey. It seems like it's gonna look for some more people to torture by their pressure points. Hey beaver, I'm gonna use my beaver pressure points on you. Ah! Now where is the other map? I believe I guess I can't fly them. Wow, there must be an acorn down here. What's this? Hey, not in the mood for you. Why'd I go down there if I... make no sense. Maybe there's one over there. Why would one be over there? There's an acorn over there. This took me so long. I believe I can fly. Just go everywhere that I didn't see. Seeing you. Seeing you. Seeing you. This is just like, have no purpose at all right there. Bad monkey. Even pressure points. You know it's worth it. Beaver? I will. It's gonna be your fault when the ice age comes. God dang it, Beaver. I said you already came. I heard a drum roll in the background. He's obviously sleeping, or maybe it's dead. I believe I can back up. If I can catch a fly. Hey, where are slowly pass for me? Ow. 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 I must complete my childhood. I'm not joking, guys. This was my childhood game. Along with SpongeBob Battle Bikini Bottom. But I beat that. But then there was also SpongeBob Truth or Swear. Oh, yeah. How far am I in? 8 minutes? Oh, I only got another 8 minutes. Means this level I might not even be able to make it through. Hey, monkey. Bad monkey. Don't. Die, 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 die. Don't run away. Oh, monkey. That's right, follow me, follow me, follow me. No way, I'm not gonna eat you, birdie. You know you look so adorable. We stalked the wild predator. Now we'll shoot. Did I just take it from the ground or something? Run, 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 run. Maybe after this I might review Truth or Swear. Yeah, I reveal Jesus. Headshot. I'm not gonna eat you, Brady. Sucked predator. I shoot the predator. I'll eat you. Eat. By the time you get to your house, there won't be nothing but bones. Eat. And where's the other pet? Pray. Come out, wherever you. I thought it was the fact that you couldn't catch him. Now, how long did that take me? It took me 3 minutes. Yeah, you want to be nice and let me use a zip line? Don't you do it. Okay. Ah! Django, I blame it on you, Django. That's right, Django. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Oh, guys, that was bad. Oh, not this level. Well, guys, I'm gonna make this a whole different level. Probably won't upload this. So, see you guys. Bye.